I'm going through this. Oh my gosh, it's right there. Are these TVs or something? There's this telescope. I'm gonna see if you can see that eye. That is your eye you're looking at. Someone said that's your eye, which I don't think it is.
I believe there is no choice but to declare that there must be a fundamental force of nature that is driving
in our veins.
Something
carbon
that we've never detected
in our souls,
or accounted for before.
Nitrogen in our brains.
It appears
this is
there
a
is
poem.
Something
93% stardust
space
with
previously
souls made of
flames.
We are all right just stars that have people's names.
Can only be measured across.
There's this bit that echoes.
I'm gonna need to take a picture in a minute.
And it's just me filming. Hello.
Pause.